The book is called What? I Must Be Rebaptized. And what he is trying to do in that book is to explain why it is that the Baptists have this position that even if a person was baptized, you know, as a child in a Catholic church, or he's baptized maybe in a Presbyterian church, or, you know, whatever other kind of church, why it is that we as Baptists would teach that unless a person was baptized in a Baptist church, then we would require them to be rebaptized for membership. Well, why?